morning, 67 degrees. Today is Wednesday, August the 23rd. I'm Lee Harris.
Morning.
Hey, kiddo.
I love you.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years.
10 years? You must know everyone on this train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
I study human behavior. My job is to answer one basic question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you? Let's do an experiment. What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them. In the bathroom, there is $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
I thought this was hypothetical.
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
I'm not gonna do this. You're trying to set me up.
No one forced you to take that money.
What do you want from me?
It's just one little thing.